Okay, Lance, Christmas is almost here, and we need to do something good for the Skylanders.
Where's the Golden Queen?
She's on vacation in a place called Langkawi in Malaysia. Looks like she must be wanting a really hot Christmas.
Taekwon Crow can also bring a hot Christmas!
Must be an expensive trip for her. Which is why she lets me in charge until New Year. And speaking of expense, we're gonna have to acknowledge the elephant in the room. How much is in that brink of yours, Crankcase? That's Dr. Crankcase to you! But let me check. Darn! I'm down to my last few nickels. Nobody told me those knickknacks were so expensive. Oops! Knickknacks? Well, more like something we might be able to use. During the garage sale, I bought a map and a gizmo. Don't know what it's for, but let's go with the map first.
Dang, I wanted to look at the gizmo.
Me too!
This is a map to 8 mysterious islands. Within these islands holds a mysterious package. All we gotta do is grab those presents and give them to the Skylanders on Christmas Day. It doesn't sound hard. That's not the hard part. The hard part is that each island is guarded by a giant monster.
Some people believe that they are just decorations intending to scare some map readers.
Is that a fact? Worst idea ever.
I thought we could trust you.
I didn't trust him at all.
You were pretty much the smartest villain we know.
I thought I was.
Okay, so I shouldn't have listened to those garage salesmen. I may be smart, but I ain't perfect.
I feel like taking 1,000 hits just to calm down.
I can help with the bodies.
Speaking of hits, what happened to hers?
Oh well, at least we can figure out what this gizmo does. You mean we could have done that instead of ending up like this? Well, we might recover by Christmas Day. Can't get any worse than this. I don't think it's just the presents the gizmo brought us.
Dear Skylanders, please accept these gifts for giving us a chance to change our ways of life and help us turn a new leaf. There has never been a greater gift than that. Love, the reformed villains. P.S. We can't come because we're in hospital.
Well, that was mighty generous of them.
I bet it's another trick up their sleeve.
Let's open them and see.
Colorful glowing gems.
They seem to match our element. It might be a clue for something.
Interesting.
I dove into my Christmas tree of fire, and I huffed and puffed and spit, but the flames would not expire. Boy, it burns, burns, burns. This tree's on fire. This tree's on fire.
I have returned.